love it in the morning, waking. I love it in the evening, taking leave of senses for the day, letting go to slip away. When someone's thinking overwhelms me, I love it that I'm in the realms. The power of mind is all it takes, is all that's needed as it wakes. The touch of thought as well, the feeling, telepathic and appealing, passes by and to those near. I love it that we are the we're, the oneness that is all around us, interacting without sound as we coalesce in the same place. Join in time as we each face, breathing in and out and over, again, again and over, over, riding waves of air to be. Inside out and outside free, hovering around and touching, mind to mind, which means so much in those moments in between, wide awake and when we dream.